This Save Us Chuck Minute is brought to you by Australian Dream. My fellow Americans, apparently if you are a Democrat, voting laws don't apply to you. To wit, John Conyers. It seems that this paragon of virtue could not find 1,000 registered voters to sign his nominating petition, disqualifying him from being on this year's primary ballot for congressman in the state. Also, at least two workers collecting signatures were not properly registered to vote, which violates state law. 2 years ago, this happened with Republican Congressman McCotter, also from Michigan, who indeed could not run. But no problem for Conyers, since he has been placed back on the ballot by federal judge, I think it's Lightman or Littman, who just coincidentally was appointed to the bench by, wait for it, oh yeah, President Obama. Our republic fails when either side violates the election process. If the TSA really wants to stop hijackings, they better start with congressional elections. I'm Chuck Woolery. Like us on Facebook at the Save Us Chuck Woolery page and follow us on Twitter at Save Us Chuck.